warm welcome to all of you to Unacademy, which is India's largest online learning portal. The chapter that we are going to discuss today is What Happened to the Reptiles. And this is chapter number 9 from your book, A Pact with the Sun. You can always ace your school with Unacademy's Plus subscription, which is now coming to you at a discount when you use my code SWS10. Welcome to my class, dear learners. My name is Sweksha and I am your English educator at Unacademy. It is my passion to learn and teach languages, and apart from English, I know two other languages, which are Spanish and French. So that was a little bit about me, and now let's begin with the chapter. So in this chapter, we are going to learn about unity and why living together with everyone is extremely important. Because all the aspects of society are very important to maintain and sustain it. Okay, and that is what we are going to learn. That no religion, no profession is good or bad. They are just very important and they together make up a society. कोई भी एक रिलीजन, कोई भी एक काम, कोई भी एक इंसान से सोसाइटी नहीं बनती है. जब हम सब साथ में आते हैं तब जा कर के एक सोसाइटी का निर्माण होता है, तब जा कर के एक सोसाइटी बनती है. सो यही हम इस चैप्टर में देखने वाले हैं. सो लेट्स बिगिन. दिस स्टोरी इज़ अबाउट प्रेम, हु इज़ रनिंग फ्रॉम हिज विलेज. And he runs and he comes to a village called Pambupati. Now, what kind of village is Pambupati? We will know here in these lines. Let's look at line number 1, 2, 3, 4. Just a second. So, well, if you look at lines from here until here, we will say what kind of village is Pambupati. There are many kinds of people in the village. Dark, fair, tall, short, they speak many languages. Some eat meat, some don't. Some pray in small languages in a small temple at the edge of the forest. Others pray in a mosque miles away. So Pambupati is a village that respects diversity. Okay? Jahan pe har tarah ke log, har jati, har कास्ट, हर तरह की चीज़ें खाने वाले लोग खुशी खुशी चैन से रहते हैं. सो दिस इज़ द काइंड ऑफ विलेज दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द काइंड ऑफ विलेज दैट प्रेम इज़ रनिंग अवे फ्रॉम. ओके, नाउ इन दिस विलेज व्हाट हैपेंड दैट सम पीपल वर फाइटिंग अवे फॉर व्हाट. ओके, दे वर फाइटिंग बिकॉज फार फार अवे इन अ विलेज, इन अ प्लेस दे हैव नेवर बिन टू. यानी ये लोग उस जगह पे कहीं कभी भी नहीं गए हैं. ठीक है, सो बट दे आर फाइटिंग अबाउट दिस प्लेस दैट दे हैव नेवर इवन बिन टू. अ टेम्पल और अ मॉस्क हैड बीन बर्नड डाउन. ओके, तो कहीं कहीं दूर, ओके, कोई टेम्पल और या फिर कोई मॉस्क जला दिया गया और इस कारण से इस जगह पे लोग चिल्ला रहे हैं. ओके, वेट, let me try to make it clear for you guys. Yes, so we will now look at what type of place Prem is running away from. Okay, they started fighting with one another. Some had to run away in the middle of the night, and at 3 in the morning, as I lay in my house half awake to the sounds of hate and violence, there was fire. Many houses were burned down in the fire. One of them was mine. So what happened? Ye jo Prem hai, hamara jo narrator of the story hai, iska jo ghar hai wo jal gaya tha. So you can see the contrast between the first village, which is described over here. ओके, यहाँ पे हर तरह के लोग रह रहे हैं. ओके, एंड देन देर इज दिस, ओके, दिस विलेज ओवर हेयर. ठीक है, जहाँ पे लोग कहीं दूर कोई घटना घटी और वो इसके बारे में झगड़े कर रहे हैं. राइट, सो दिस इज द कॉन्ट्रास्ट बिटवीन बोथ दोज विलेजेस. ओके, आई मैनेज टू ग्रैब अ फ्यू क्लोथ्स, सम कॉइन्स, माई लिटिल गणेश स्टैचू एंड I ran for a day and a night, resting whenever my legs would not carry me any further. I jumped onto a train, then on a bus. No tickets, never mind. Everyone seemed to be running. Finally, I found myself in Pambupati. तो प्रेम कहाँ आता है? प्रेम फाइनली वहीं आता है जो कि एक पीसफुल विलेज है. ओके, वो अपने गाँव को छोड़ करके ही मैनेजेस टू टच पम्बुपति. आई सॉ सम विलेजेस गैदर्ड नियर अ वेल. आई रैन टू देम एंड बिफोर आई कुड से एनीथिंग आई फेंटेड. सो वट हैपन्स, बिकॉज ही वॉज सो टायर्ड ही फेंटेड. और जब उसकी आँखें खुलती हैं तब वो देखता है कि एक ग्रैंड फादर है. ओके, देयर इज अ ग्रैंड फादर हु टेक्स केयर ऑफ हिम. ओके, नाउ हाउ डिड द ग्रैंड फादर लुक? वी हैव हिज एंटायर अपीयरेंस हियर. ओके, आई सॉ एन ओल्ड मैन विथ वाइट हेयर, वाइट बियर्ड एंड शाइनिंग ब्लैक आईज बिहाइंड बेंडिंग ओवर मी. ओके, फॉर द नेक्स्ट फ्यू डेज ही लुक्ड आफ्टर मी, पुटिंग फूड इन माई माउथ एंड ब्रिंगिंग स्वीट कूल वाटर फ्रॉम स्ट्रीम. ही रब्ड माई फीट जेंटली एंड मेड द पेन गो अवे. Neighbors, strangers, everyone came to visit me. So you can see that there's a such a difference. Okay, there's a lot of difference between his villagers and the villagers of Pambupati. They are taking care of a stranger. Okay, this is the kindness of villagers that is shown here. Okay, kindness of villagers. पम्बुपति ओके. टेल मी ग्रैंड फादर, आई सेड टू हिम वन डे, आई हैव नेवर सीन पीपल लाइक द विलेजर्स हियर. इन माई विलेज पीपल फाइट विद दोज हु प्रे टू अनदर गॉड, बट हियर दिस सीम्स लाइक अ वेरी स्ट्रेंज प्लेस. So this Prem, he had never seen people like this who are so loving, who are so kind to everyone, and they don't care about who the other person is worshipping or what the other person is eating. Prem replied to the old man, I will tell you a story. So jo old man hai who is taking care of Prem, okay, he says that he will tell Prem a story about Pambupati. And you can take the story back to your own village. Maybe it will heal some wounds and dry some soft sores. So he is using an imagery over here. Okay, this line is an imagery. Okay, so there are no real wounds, right? But there is an emotional wound, right? जब हम एक दूसरे को उनके धर्म के बारे में कुछ खराब बातें बोलते हैं या फिर उनके कास्ट के बारे में या फिर कोई क्या खाता है इस पे जब हम कमेंट करते हैं तो क्या होता है कि दूसरों की फीलिंग्स हर्ट होती हैं एंड दे गेट वूंडेड. ओके, देयर हार्ट गेट्स वूंडेड. ओके, एंड सोर्स. सो वूंड्स एंड सोर्स आर नथिंग बट जख्म के टाइप हैं. ओके, ही इज सेइंग दैट वंस यू टेल द स्टोरी मे बी इट विल ईज सम वूंड्स एंड हील सम ऑफ द सोर्स. ओ ग्रैंडफादर, आई सेड एंक्शियसली, डोंट से दैट. What I have seen in my village makes me burn with shame. I never want to go back. So why did Prem not want to go back to his village? It's because he doesn't like what he saw in his village. Okay? But that's exactly why you must go back, he said in a soft voice. I kept quiet. I didn't want to argue with him and I wanted to hear his story. So Prem, who was a small boy, he of course was interested in learning the story and he did not want to argue with the man who had helped him out so much. So now let's listen to this story. In this story, what happens is there is a big magarmach, okay, or a crocodile, okay, who is the head of the a jungle. And this story goes back from the time when there were no people, no cities, there were no schools, okay, as you can see over here, no teachers, and children lived in caves. So he's telling a very old story. Okay, children lived in caves and helped their parents collect fruit. Okay, this is a story from that time. And at that time, there were only reptiles in the Pambupati village. This is what he says. At that time, there were no tigers, panthers or elephants in Pambupati forest. There were only reptiles. Okay? तो उस ये उस टाइम की कहानी है जब हम सिर्फ रेप्टाइल हुआ करते थे पंबुपति के जंगल में. ओके, नाउ रेप्टाइल्स, यू नो व्हाट आर रेप्टाइल्स? दे आर स्नेक्स, लिजर्ड्स. ये रेप्टाइल्स के टाइप होते हैं. स्नेक्स होते हैं, लिजर्ड्स होते हैं, क्रोकोडाइल्स, एलिगेटर्स, ये सब रेप्टाइल्स हैं. ओके, जितने भी एनिमल्स हैं जो क्रीप और क्रॉल करते हैं ना. ओके, एंड दे हैव अ स्लाइमी स्किन. ओके, दीज आर कॉल्ड रेप्टाइल्स. दे ले एग्स. ओके, so what happened, there was a meeting called. Okay, yeah, so there was a meeting called because they were out of water. The biggest crocodile of the village, of the jungle, Makar, had called for a meeting. All the animals thought he was very important. When someone is very strong and powerful, you know that it is difficult not to go along with what he says. Now one day a strange thing happened. It was a week before one of the monthly meetings. Makar sent to a letter to the tortoises. अब यहाँ से आपकी स्टोरी स्टार्ट होती है, ठीक है? सबसे पहले मकर ने टॉर्टसेस यानी कछुओं को लेटर भेजा कि उनको मीटिंग में आने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. ओके, नाउ आहिस्ते, what was the name of the big old tortoise? His name was आहिस्ते. ओके, the big old star tortoise with black and yellow pictures on his shell was very angry. What does this mean? He shouted. How dare they? But not one of the tortoises had the courage to attend the meeting. They were so few and the others were so many. तो अभी क्या होता है यहाँ पे कि उस जो मकर था वो बहुत ही strong और powerful था, हमने पिछले वाले पेज में देखा. ओके, और वो क्या करता है, उसने डिसाइड किया कि टॉर्टस को अब बुलाएंगे नहीं मीटिंग में, ठीक है? बट टॉर्टस वो क्या क्या करते, क्योंकि उनके नंबर्स बहुत कम थे. दे डिसाइडेड नॉट टू से एनीथिंग. ओके, व्हाट डज दिस मीन, हाउ डेयर दे? बट नॉट वन ऑफ द टॉर्टसेस हैड द करेज टू अटेंड द मीटिंग बिकॉज दे वर वेरी फ्यू. सो इन द मीटिंग व्हाट हैपेंड, ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, ही बिगैन, ऑल द रेप्टाइल्स, इवन द ब्यूटिफुल किंग कोबरा स्टॉप्ड टॉकिंग. Makar continued his speech. I have decided that we don't need the tortoises. I have told them not to come today. Brothers and sisters, can you tell me why we don't like tortoises? Now, अभी ये क्या कर रहा है मकर, क्या कर रहा है? He is just implanting his idea. Okay, उनको कोई मतलब नहीं है, बाकी के जितने भी जानवर हैं उनको कोई दिक्कत नहीं है tortoise से, but this the leader, okay? He is saying why we don't like. Okay, no one said, no one else said that they don't like, but Makar still used the term we. Okay, because he is trying to implant the idea in the head that they also don't like tortoises. The reptiles looked this way and that. They felt very uncomfortable. The snakes hissed anxiously. Now the sound that the snakes make is called hissing. Okay, so hissing sound. The lizards wriggled. Wriggled means to move. Okay, their tails. The crocodiles opened their jaws even wider. But, said the lizard. No buts, shouted Makar. There was silence. I think, said a baby crocodile. No, I think. So basically, अब आप देख रहे हैं कि यहाँ पर जो है, we can see the nature of Makar. He doesn't listen to anybody. Okay, चाहे कोई कुछ ही बोले, वो सुनता ही नहीं है किसी की, है ना? Makar cleared his throat and showed a few more teeth. Well, I will tell you why we don't like tortoises. They are so slow, so stupid. They even carry their houses on their backs. Whoever heard of such a stupid thing? Now you lizards, you live in trees. Would you ever carry a tree back on? Would you ever carry a tree on your back? Would you? So basically he gives a very strange reason. यहाँ पर वो काफ़ी एक स्ट्रेंज रीज़न देता है why he doesn't like tortoise. Okay? And he makes everyone believe this reason. Why? Because we saw in the last page, Makar was very strong and it's very difficult to say no to someone who is very strong. Small frightened voices answered together, no we wouldn't. But, no buts. Again, we see that he's being very adamant. Now listen, I have told the tortoise that they will have to move out of Bambupatti. Okay, when they go, we will have more of everything. So he gives them a reason. Okay, now you can see यहाँ पे वो उसमें लालच भर देता है ना. मोर फूड, मोर वाटर, मोर स्पेस, आई वॉन्ट देम आउट बाय टुमोरो, बट बिकॉज दे आर सच स्लो कोचेज, नाउ ही इज बीइंग डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल. ओके, स्लो कोचेज मीन्स बहुत ही स्लो गाड़ी. ओके, आई हैव गिवन देम 1 week, बाय नेक्स्ट ट्यूजडे वी वोंट हैव अ सिंगल टॉर्टस इन दिस जंगल. ओके, and by the following Tuesday they were all gone. At first the animals were sad, but then they realized what Makar had said was true. There was more food, more water and more space for them. But soon a strange smell. Abhi yahan pe aap dekhenge ki hua kya, when the tortoise left, what happened. Okay, but soon a strange smell began to fill the forest. It was the smell of rotting fruit on the ground. तो क्या हुआ basically, अभी जो tortoise हैं they what do they eat? They eat fruits. Okay, now because they were gone, there was no one to eat the fruits. तो जितने fruits थे वो सड़ रहे थे. Okay, so it was all rotting on the floor. A month passed by, and even Makar had to go about holding his nose with his big claws. So it was all stinking and rotting. Okay, a month passed by and then the same thing happened all over again, but this time it was the snakes. So ab Makar ne kya plan banaya ki snakes ko hi bahar bhejne ka. Okay, aur usne reason kya diya, snakes are slimy. Okay, yahan pe dekho reason hai snakes ko bhejne ka, snakes are slimy and they make funny noises. Who would want such a weird creature around? Again, no one dared to disagree with Makara, and so the snakes left. तो अभी तक कौन कौन जा चुके हैं, टॉर्टस जा चुके हैं और स्नेक्स जा चुके हैं, है ना. फॉर अ वाइल एनिमल्स ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट वर हैप्पी बिकॉज दे हैड बीन अ लिटिल अफ्रेड ऑफ स्नेक्स. तो एनिमल्स खुश थे थोड़े टाइम के लिए, क्योंकि वो भी स्नेक्स से काफ़ी डरा करते थे. यू नेवर न्यू वन ऑफ देम माइट लूज इज टेम्पर एंड स्पिट सम वेनम एट यू, एंड इट टुक ओनली अ लिटिल पॉइजन टू किल यू आफ्टर ऑल. सो दिस इज वाई no one said anything. A few weeks passed and animals of the forest looked tired and fed up. The rats. Now what happened? The rats had taken over the Bambupatti forest because snakes eat rats, as you all know. But in the absence of snakes, the rats had completely taken over the Bambupatti forest. Then the Makar had a great idea again. Okay? Now this time he was talking about the lizards. Okay, one second, the rats. Now there were no snakes to eat them and the rats had taken over the forest and they were having a wonderful time. They were everywhere, on the trees, in the grass, in the bushes, on the ground. They ate up eggs of the lizards and crocodiles. There would be no babies that year. Makar's own nest of eggs had been chewed up, so the rats were eating everything. Then Makar had a great idea. He called a meeting and he said, wouldn't it be wonderful if the crocodiles could have the whole jungle to themselves? Okay? No one but us. These lizards, now just look at them. They have the strangest habits. Some of them even change color. How can we trust someone who turns green in 1 minute and red the next? Let's get rid of them. So this was the another reason that he gave why there should be no lizards. By now the crocodiles were really scared of Makar, so they clapped and cheered. Makar was pleased. The lizards left the forest, some with their babies on their backs. But now, when life should have been wonderful for the crocodiles of Bambupatti, all kinds of awful things began to happen. To begin with, the rats grew bolder by the day. They became so fearless that they jumped and turned somersaults on the crocodiles' backs. And there were too many frogs. They seemed to be growing larger. and there was no one to eat them but the crocodiles. These huge frogs began to eat the baby crocodiles and the insects. Now the lizards were gone. There were many million insects growing. Ab lizards jo hain wo insects khati hain. So with the lizards gone, there were many insects which were growing in the forest of Pambupati. It was terrible time for the crocodiles. They couldn't understand what happened to their happy forest home. Then one day, a squeaky little voice piped up at one of their meetings. We know why the forest has gone so crazy, don't we? Suddenly, everyone was silent. Okay? They looked at Makar fearfully, but to their surprise, he looked nervous. He shook a rat off his tail and asked the small crocodile, "Why, little fellow?" It all began with the tot. Okay. Now you can see Makar is back. For 1 minute he was scared, but now he is back and he is trying to shut down the little voice. There is no need to talk so much. Theek hai? So he is saying that there is no need to talk so much. And Makar didn't want to admit that he was wrong, but it didn't matter. All the crocodiles knew now that he was not all that strong or powerful or always right. Ab sabko baat samajh mein aa gayi thi, because they had suffered a lot. Okay, all these animals, they had suffered a lot because of Makar's decision and because they followed after Makar. So then what happens next? Okay, and after that they sent invitation back to bring all the animals who had left the village. And what a great day it was when these creatures came back, family after family, with their little ones on their back, straggling behind, shouting at their parents to wait for them. So this is the end of your chapter. In two months, everything was going back to normal. Okay? Now in the last line, we again return to Prem and his grandfather. I shook my head. "No, grandfather, I was just thinking maybe it's time I went back to my village, because I have a story to tell them." So after listening to this story, Prem's eyes opened up. Okay, and he knew that maybe this story could help his own villagers understand the value of everybody who lived in the village. So we can only keep at it, my son. Tell these stories again and again to more and more people. Some of them may laugh at you or say your stories are not true, but they may remember them one day and understand that each one has a place in this strange, funny world of ours. Okay, so that is your lesson. Everyone has a place and we cannot deny a place to anyone. Hamare koi hak nahi banta ki hum kisi aur ko uski jagah bataye ya fir use bole ki aapki ye jagah nahi hai. Okay, everyone deserves to live. Everyone has a right to live in the society. That is the moral of the story. Now let's look at the questions. In what way was Pambupati different from other villages? Now I have marked that answer for you. Let's go back a few pages. So Pambupati was different because there are many kinds of people in that village. Dark, fair, tall, short. They speak many languages. Some eat meat, some don't. Some pray in a small temple at the edge of the forest. Others pray in a mosque some miles away. So this is your answer, because there was a lot of diversity in the village of Pambupati, which is why it was different from the rest of the villages. Let's look at the next question. Why is Prem determined not to return to his village? So we see that Prem tells the grandfather that terrible things have happened in his village. Okay, people were fighting and killing each other, and their behavior was really, really rude and bad towards each other, which is why he doesn't want to go back to his own village. Why did Makar dislike tortoises, snakes and lizards? Write one line about each. So we have also studied what did the tortoise say about the tortoise? He said that the tortoises are weird creatures because they carry their homes on their back. Okay? again about snakes, he says that they make strange sounds and they're also very dangerous, right? So that is the reason why they don't want, Makar did not want snakes in the village, in the jungle. Also about lizards, he says that lizards change their color. How can you trust someone who is green 1 minute and red the next minute, right? We see that in all the pages. So this was the reason why he did not want all of these creatures in the forest of Pambupati. What went wrong when tortoises, snakes and lizards left from the forest? So when the tortoises left, there was a rotting smell in the jungle because of the fruits which was rotting, as there was no one to eat them. When the snakes left, there were a lot of rats, right? Because snakes eat rats. But now that the snakes had gone, there were lots of rats and they were becoming strong and bold and they were eating all the eggs of all the other animals. And when the lizards left, there were nasty insects loose in the village, in the forest of Pambupati. So why do you think Prem wants to tell the story of the reptiles to the people in his village? So Prem wants to tell the story to the people of his village so that they understand the value of diversity, the value of having everyone in the society, that we cannot survive without others. Okay, a society is made of different types of people. If there is only one type, then there is going to be no society. So that is the reason why Prem wants to tell the story to the people of his village. Do you agree that it is difficult not to go along with someone who is very strong and powerful? Express your views frankly and clearly. So, in my opinion, it is difficult, okay, to go against someone who is very strong and powerful. But we will have to gather the courage and always stand for what is right. Because if we don't do that, then eventually everything will be finished, like it happened in the forest of Pambupati. If the villagers had stood there when the tortoises went out, okay, then nothing would have happened. If everyone had united and said no to Makar, then all this disaster would not have happened, right? So unity has to be there among the class which is poor. With unity you can be strong. And if you don't have unity, if you are always scared, then of course you will have to take all the oppression that the strong person, you know, gives you. So this is why it is important to make your voice stronger against someone who is trying to oppress you, who is stronger than you, but he is trying to oppress you. If you were a baby crocodile, would you tell Makar that he was wrong? What would you say to convince him? So if you were a baby crocodile, of course you would say that he was wrong, and you would use all the logic, okay, you would use the entire story to tell him. You would give him all the reasons that when the tortoises left, then there were fruits which were rotting, and when the lizards left, there were insects which took over the village. When the snakes left, there were lots and lots of rats. So we will use all of this logic and we will tell Makar that what he did was not right and there are reasons for it. So that brings us to the end of this chapter and the question answer discussion. Now let's look at the features of the Unacademy's Plus subscription, where you get to learn in live classes from the top mentors of our country. There's regular doubt clearing and answer writing sessions. There's live test series, batch courses, practice tests, study material, mentorship and guidance. The pricing for the Unacademy's Plus subscription is right now at your screen, and you can use my code SWS10 if you want to get a flat 10% discount. Unacademy's iconic features have all the features which are there in the Plus subscription, but additionally you get a personal mentor, you get live doubt solving, which means you can ask a doubt and get a ready answer, you get weekly report, also your parents get to connect with us, there's a study planner, and all the benefits of the Unacademy's Plus subscription. The pricing for the iconic subscription is now displayed on the screen, and you can use my code SWS10 to get a flat 10% discount on this pricing. Thank you, dear children, for watching this chapter. I really hope that you were able to learn a lot from this chapter and that you will use these learnings in your future. Please do like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and also press that bell icon so that you never ever miss a chapter from us. I'll be back very soon with you guys with the next chapter from this book. Thanks a lot and take care of yourselves. Bye bye now.